emptiness in the air. And at the breakfast table, all I could do was sit and stare at that empty chair. I was fighting back my tears all through.